on the project. Kiefer, good morning. Thanks so much for being with us.
Good morning, Rob. Thanks for having me.
It's a pleasure to have you on the show. I know that you grew up with your mom as a kid. So I'm wondering, what was it like, as you've said, spending 14 hours a day with your dad for 8 straight weeks? It must have been pretty special, right?
Well, it was, and I was, you know, the thing that I was thinking of when we started the movie was, you know, my father is a professional actor, I'm a professional actor, we have a story we want to tell, and that's where my focus was. And it didn't dawn on me till he was driving away. I had two more days than he did on the film. That was really the most time we'd ever spent together in one shot. And that we had worked 14 hours a day, 6 days a week for that 8 weeks, building something together. And I remember growing up, you know, wishing that I'd been able to spend more time with my dad and that we didn't ever go on camping trips or fishing trips and stuff like that. And as he was driving away, I realized we did the one thing we both love, and we did it together. Beat the crap out of any fishing trip I could imagine. So it was a real full circle kind of journey for me that way.
Jeez, Kiefer, I wasn't expecting such an answer. That's pretty emotional, and I know you're not acting right now, but that was that's a wonderful answer, and I understand what it's like to have that kind of relationship with your dad. You're 49 years old.
Yeah.
I don't think it ever ends. Was it kind of, I'm not going to say awkward, but was there a moment when you first got on set where you wanted to impress Dad?
It wasn't so much the funny thing that happened to me for the first day. The night before, I'd been so focused on getting this film put together and wanting to do this film, and I'd been dreaming about this day for so long. The night before, it dawned on me, well, what if he doesn't like my work?
Right.
And what if he doesn't like working with me? And I got myself into a panic, and I didn't sleep at all that night. And so I walked on the set that morning and looked at him and said, look, if it's a little kind of rocky this morning, I didn't sleep at all last night. I got really nervous about this. And he laughed and smiled at me and said, last night, I haven't slept for a week. And he made me laugh.
Yeah.
And it was just smooth sailing after that. It was just great.
So you reunite with Demi Moore in this movie. You guys were together in A Few Good Men back in 1992. Amazing, that was 25 years ago. This film has a great cast. Brian Cox also in this. But what was it like working with Demi again 25 years later?
Well, she's extraordinary. I mean, first of all, she's just a firecracker of a person.
Yeah.
But I think she's an extraordinary actor, and in many ways, I think a really underrated actor. She's got incredible depth, and one of the things I was most impressed with, the first scene we do together was a scene on a porch, and she wore no makeup, she didn't color any gray out of her hair, and she really embodied what I believed was the spirit of the frontier woman. It was great strength. So that was an absolute pleasure. And you mentioned Brian Cox, and there was another actor, Michael Wincott, and this was directed by John Cassar, who I did 24 with. I was so fortunate. These people I had all worked with before at one time or another, and they knew how important it was for me to be able to do this film with my father. And so just their generosity, not only of time and spirit, but of talent, is something I will never forget as long as I live. And so I really did feel that this project was really protected by great friends to allow me and my father to have this experience.
Well, Kiefer, it's a pleasure speaking with you. I know that you're a big fan of Peyton Manning. Of course, he just won the Super Bowl. I want to pay you and your family.
I know. How cool is that?
How cool is that? His second Super Bowl. I wanted to pay you guys a compliment. They call the Manning family the first family of football, and I think it's safe to say the Sutherlands are one of the first families of the acting world. You and your father, extremely talented. So congratulations on the film.
Well,
I look forward
really
to seeing
kind.
It.